guys, Aiden here. So, back with another video. So as you guys might know, I didn't make a Rimworld video the other day, so I'm gonna do that today. I don't have a lot of school today due to some testing and whatever. So, yeah, I think I can make a quick video. It's not gonna be too long, trust me. I'll try to keep it, like, not a lot. Not very. Eh. Like, not very long, so, yeah. Okay, what did these sound? What were these sound like? Okay. Yeah, we bought some stuff, I'm sorry. Sorry, it's just been a while. Okay, we definitely need more steel, jeez. Skin. Yeah, I think that's good. Yeah, we definitely got some stuff. I think what we need to focus on is mining some more. So yeah. Let's make sure of that. Aurora, cool. Oh, potatoes are gone, that's good. And Scott sealed, so that's also good. Say we're gonna go and help Keller on the... Let's say the... I'm on the 15th, what am I saying? On the, like, second day. Or maybe the third. I don't know. But anyway, we need to get better. We also would like someone to clean up. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that's a lot. That's a good amount of steel. So, Josh is just sitting there sort of researching, kind of on a micro. I think I want to put this here so I can get a door. I think that would be a good idea. I said I wanted a floor. Oh, wait, no, I wanted a door. I'm a retard, sorry. So I wanted to construct that. Put it right here. Since Chaucer's, it doesn't want to work, maybe I'll just put it right there. place. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely get some floors in it. Oh, I can prioritize them to do that. Nice. Yeah, research, Josh. No, I got some time. Okay, good. See, with testing, at my school today, it's just a little bit difficult. I'm gonna like stop the video at 10:15, because I definitely got some time, you know. Let's harvest some berries just in case. Oh, look at that. The corn's almost done. That's great. Now that I think about it, probably shouldn't put it there. Oh, silver. I didn't realize that there was silver here. Okay, let's dig that up. Because I think I have a plan, so we're gonna get silver, we're gonna bring the silver with us to the trip to save the person. Kellar. Then once we do that, we can buy off some guns from like Idioms Man League, or something. Yeah, the guy's right there. So how much was that that we bought? Okay, like 665. Wah wah. Still a decent amount. Thank you. Okay, now I'll try to. If I get the video past 15 minutes, I won't get it very far. I would try not to. Okay, we probably saw off some plasteel. Quality poor. Okay, we get the quest done, so let's do that then. Okay. 50 plastic. Let's take all the silver. Actually, no, it's 550. Okay. Okay. How about 400? No, how about 450? Yeah, that's good. Also, equip that steel knife, not super good. Well, what? You're being ambushed, manhunters. Okay, nice. Let's take the geese. We should sell up. We should sell for a good amount of money. Okay, Sigrid's fish right now. Okay. Oh yeah, that's perfect. So let's make them sort of useful. Well, no mine, so the mines will steal. Then cut down a tree. And also harvest. That would be good. That would be good too. Hopefully they sell guns. They sell some guns so we can get properly ready. Okay. That's good. That's good. Made a time to destination. In 7 days, okay. I forgot to sell off the piece, don't worry. It'll work. Got that done pretty good. Okay. Sell some trees. Alright, looks like we can get the video up to 20 minutes. At least. I forgot to give them bedrolls, but sadly I don't have any bedrolls, so this sucks. So, two turrets, one outsider. Outlander, it says, okay. Position, since the turret's right there. So let's see if we can like get across. Okay, good. Oh crap. Okay, oh wait, that's good. No, just leave that. Come on! You serious? Okay, I'm trying again. Ugh. Hate it when that happens. Thought Hugo was supposed to be good at shooting geeks. Okay. Okay. Let's get rid of that then.
So that's a good view of our comment. Okay. Should have gotten the yo-yo mod on here. So like, all right, no, that's not the yo-yo mod. What am I thinking? Yeah, I'm thinking of the secondary weapons mod or something. Something along that line. Okay, shoot that. Yeah, Ichi, I don't know. As an SMG. So let's move across the map. I think he was good at shooting. Come on. Boo got hurt, but that's only minor injury. Okay, we'll have Josh clip that. Crap. Okay, let's let whoever destroy that thing. That way the turret won't have any power. Or won't get any. There we go. Now it has no more power. No, Josh, don't do that. Try this, because the destroying the battery thing worked last time. Come on, destroy it. There we go. Wait, oh yeah, damn it, the sword has. Okay. You hurt the chicken. Okay, good. Did it. stick components. Okay, I got a bruise. Change it. Get out of prison and save the prisoner. Cool, we can use that, take that stuff, that's good. I think it can still be used. Okay, that's good. Got stuff, could be arriving that day, so it's going absolutely not look so great. But anyway, I think this wraps up the video. So we got to save the person finally. And yeah, I think this has been a good video. So see you guys later. This is Aiden, aman. Out.